Friends, these are my two youngsters, almost 28 days to 30 days young, and I start letting them go out on the Avery. They will sit here for a few days, and automatically from here they will start coming down here, and then up and down. They do up and down a couple of times, then they will go either on the loft, or they will make one circle, or maybe they will go up on my roof, on my house roof. But they wouldn't fly until they are ready. So I don't force them, I don't push them, you know. But they will be here with the other birds. The other young birds will fly, the old birds will fly by themselves. I don't force them, but these guys will sit there. You can see they are very young, 28 days young.